Q&A with Lewitt. Here are your answers. I think that the biggest and clearest difference between the two is that the LCT 240 Pro is a small diaphragm condenser, while the LCT 440 Pure is a large diaphragm condenser. LCT 240 Pro is a budget version of the LCT 440 Pure. 440 Pure will offer you a little bit more flexibility because you can probably use it on more instruments, while LCT 240 Pro gives you fantastic record-ready sound for a fraction of the price, really. Let me clear this up for once, okay? This was an April Fool's joke. I am not a deepfake. I didn't go to a platform on the Baltic Sea to learn about dolphins and record them. Come on, guys. This was a joke. This wasn't true, okay? I am a real person. I exist. Hello. Like, look at this. I mean, that's totally something that AI would say, right? But trust me, all right? And speaking of who's recording these videos, I think I have to show you like this. Do you remember this guy? Because the OG fans should remember from our older TikToks. Personally, I wish I had more time to practice guitar currently, to be completely honest with you guys. So it's not going too well. I don't have much time for playing guitar, which is a bit sad because at heart I am a guitarist. That's the instrument that I started with, and that's kind of where it all began for me, where my passion started.